Your shot starts with your footwork. You need 10 toes to the rim. If you're a right-hand shooter, your right foot is a little bit in front of your left. If you're a left-hand shooter, your left foot is a little bit in front of your right. So it starts with your footwork, okay? These are called mirror shots. Got my in my shooting pocket, elbow and hand underneath the ball. Keep it in private property. You're gonna keep it between your nose and your shooting ear. When you come up, you don't wanna have a chicken wing, hand under the ball. So I'm here, I shoot, freeze that follow through. You should have 5 fingers to the ceiling with your offhand, hand in the cookie jar with that shooting hand, okay? So I'm here, shoot, mirror shots right here.